Welcome to Corrosion Podcast Part 2. This course shall take 5 minutes only. Enjoy the science behind corrosion.
Good morning, Mother.
Good morning, Beta. Ready for school?
Yes, Mother. Late ho gaya hoon. Bye, Mom. See you after the school.
Bye, Beta.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning. Please sit. Today, we will talk about examples of corrosion. And I hope any of you might have visited some monuments so far.
Oh yes, ma'am. कल मैं अपने फादर के साथ कुतुब मीनार गया और मैंने वहां आयरन पिलर देखा.
Great, Rahul. That's a wonderful example of rust-free monument in India. Now let me tell you about critically designed buildings which got badly corroded. कोई मुझे अभी बता सकता है कि ये कौन सा ब्रिज है?
Oh yes, ma'am. ये तो गोल्डन गेट ब्रिज है.
Very good, Neha. Yes, this is the Golden Gate Bridge, which is situated in San Francisco. But if you will observe it now, you may see that the paint is coming off from the bridge. This is giving an open passage to corrosion. क्या आपको पता है हर साल crores of rupees से भी ज्यादा इस पर खर्च किए जाते हैं इस ब्रिज की मेंटेनेंस के लिए?
मैम, सारे मॉन्यूमेंट्स आयरन पिलर की तरह क्यों नहीं हो सकते?
राहुल, आई एग्री विद यू एंड आई विश दैट टू. बट रिमेम्बर स्टूडेंट्स, करोजन इज अ वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड प्रोसेस. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन केमिस्ट्री, एनवायरमेंटल कंडीशंस एंड मेनी मोर फैक्टर्स. लुक एट दिस, दिस इज अनदर एग्जाम्पल, ओल्ड आयरन ब्रिज विच इज इन चाइना. सी हाउ बैडली इट गॉट करोडेड. This even got collapsed in the year 2000, which is really bad for all of us. Now I will tell you one last example. Look at this. Can anyone tell me what is this monument?
Yes, ma'am. I have read about this. This is Statue of Liberty.
And can you observe the color and tell me what color it is?
Ma'am, this is easy. It is only copper color.
But if you will see the color now, it is not copper. It is blue-green. And you know that has happened over time from 1886 to now? The color has changed so much.
Wow! Ma'am, this is like magic. What happened?
Yes, students, it is like magic. Copper was the primary component of the statue, which underwent corrosion from air. And remember, this has not happened overnight. It is a very slow and prolonged process, as I told you in the beginning. You see, all these reactions on the board? Initially, copper metal reacted with oxygen, which turned into copper oxide, which is red in color. And then black. And then green. And then blue. So the green-blue color which you see today for the Statue of Liberty is the result of so many chain reactions.
But ma'am, क्या आगे भी इसका color change होगा?
No students, it won't. Fortunately, the formation of the blue-green substance on that Statue of Liberty creates a protective layer on the surface and it prevents it from further corrosion. अब मुझे कौन बताएगा कि corrosion कैसे रोका जा सकता है?
Ma'am, protective layer से.
चलो, अब एक fun exercise करते हैं. आपको ये बताना है कि इनमें से कौन सा object corroded है? So, यहाँ पर दो झूले हैं. Which one is corroded? Right or left?
Right, ma'am, right.
Very good, students. Correct. Next time, when you visit any monuments or go outside, just find out which are the objects which are corroded and which are not. Okay?